Hello and welcome to the first session of CRM. In this, we are going to cover definition of CRM, history of CRM market, major vendors in CRM. Before going to introduce the definitions and histories and major vendors of CRM, the question arises, what is CRM and how CRM stands for? So CRM is basically stands for Customer Relationship Management. It is the management concept which generates the customer relationship. Now we are moving towards the introduction of CRM. CRM is the most important concept and approach for the business. It's taken the company towards the personal marketing. As the slides also mentioning that it is the most important business approach which main objective is to bring towards the personal marketing. So now the concept of CRM is basically related to the IT. With the help of the IT, that is informational technology, companies try to reach to the customers of the business. We can see on these slides, the concept itself is relatively simpler to market to the mass of a people or a firms. Market to each customer individual. This approach is made possible by the advance in information technology. हम इसे ये भी कह सकते हैं कि information technology की मदद से ही, information technology की advancement की मदद से हमारी companies जो हैं वो customers से इंटरैक्ट कर सकती हैं, कस्टमर्स से उनकी इंफॉर्मेशंस गैदर कर सकती हैं और इस कॉन्सेप्ट में सबसे बड़ा कंट्रीब्यूशन दिया है सीआरएम ने. नाउ वी आर बेसिकली डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द डेफिनेशन ऑफ सीआरएम. कस्टमर रिलेशनशिप मैनेजमेंट इज अ बिजनेस स्ट्रेटजी दैट्स एम्स टू अंडरस्टैंड एंटिसिपेट and manage the needs of the organization's current and potential customers. So, हम ये कह सकते हैं कि ये एक strategy है जिसके through company अपने current और potential customer को approach कर सकती है. Now, the question arises, who are the current and the potential customers of a company? Current और potential customer के बीच में difference क्या है? Current customers are those customers which are currently giving you the benefit, currently giving the organization a benefit. And potential customers are those who have the potential to be your customer. Current वो जो आज की डेट में अभी आपके customers हैं, यानि कि एक ऑर्गेनाइजेशन के कस्टमर्स हैं, और पोटेंशियल कस्टमर्स वो जिनके अंदर एक पोटेंशियल है आपके गुड्स को परचेज करने की. सो इन द अदर वर्ड्स, सीआरएम इज द इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ अ सेल्स मार्केटिंग सर्विस एंड सपोर्ट स्ट्रेटजी प्रोसेस पीपल एंड टेक्नोलॉजी टू मैक्सिमाइज कस्टमर एक्विजिशन वैल्यू रिलेशनशिप रिटेंशन एंड लॉयल्टी. हम इसे ये भी कह सकते हैं कि ये सारी एक्टिविटीज़ को इंटरगेट करती है. कौन सी एक्टिविटीज़? एक्टिविटीज़ रिलेटेड टू योर सेल्स मार्केटिंग सर्विस स्ट्रेटजीज प्रोसेस पीपल टेक्नोलॉजीज़. इन सब से रिलेटेड हम जितनी भी एक्टिविटीज़ करते हैं, इन सारी एक्टिविटीज़ को इंटरगेट करना एंड देन ट्राइज टू ब्रिंग द कस्टमर्स रिलेशनशिप try to give the value to the customer and at the same time bring the retention and loyalty to your customers. Now we are focusing on the purpose of CRM. What are the various purposes of the CRM? वैसे तो the overall purpose of CRM या जो main purpose होता है CRM का वो ये है, that is to bring to improve the marketing productivity and enhance the mutual value for the parties involved in the relationship. जो भी पार्टी आपके रिलेशनशिप में इन्वॉल्व हुई है उन्हें वैल्यू देना और उनके लिए मार्केटिंग और प्रोडक्टिविटीज लाकर उन्हें एक म्यूचुअल वैल्यू दे पाना, ये एक ओवरऑल प्रोसेस होता है सीआरएम का. सो बेसिकली ये हेल्प करता है इम्प्रूव करने में कंपनी की मार्केट और प्रोडक्टिव वैल्यू टू क्रिएट अ रिलेशनशिप. सो द पॉइंट डिस्कस इन दी स्लाइड्स आर the focus of CRM is on creating the value for the customer and the company over the long term. That means main focus iska ye hota hai ki jab wo apne customers ko value generate karke deta hai wo bhi long term strategies ke basis mein. This purpose stating that CRM is basically a long term concept and a long term relationship management. Second, When the customer value the customer service that they receive from the suppliers, they are less likely to look to the alternative supplier for their need. That means it always helpful for giving the good customer services. When you are actually providing a good services from the company, when the customer is actually getting these kind of services, then your customer never move towards the alternative suppliers. Now the third, CRM enable organization to gain competitive advantage over the competitor that supply similar product or services. That means CRM is actually helping the company to getting the competitive advantage. Now this diagram is basically discussing about the CRM process, how CRM is actually worked. In this, the information system that integrate the planning, scheduling and control of a pre-sale and post-sale activities within the business. So this is basically discussing about the sales activities in the information system. So company can get a information about a customer through various emails, through websites, through call centers, through field, through partners. So that means in sub sources ke जरिए से आपके customers की information आपकी companies को available होती हैं. That customers information actually stored into the company's database. That is the customers information. These informations going to be analyzed in the back office of the organization. That is why every organization have a back office जो कि आपके customers की informations को safe and secure रखता है. And then yes, जितने भी analytical aspects होते हैं, this is also done by your back office. Marketing. Your marketing activity is always related to your customer informations and back office. आपसे related जितनी भी customer से related जितनी भी informations होती हैं, this is all comes through the marketing. Now we are going to discuss about the history of customer relationship management market. Basically, customer relationship management के concept की एक highlight लेने के बाद, that the question at next topic arises कि उसकी market की history क्या है, क्या रही है आज तक CRM की history. So, the history of CRM. The foundation of CRM was laid during 1980s. During this time, it was referred to as a database marketing. As suggested in the slides also, that the foundation of CRM was laid during 1980s, and during this time, it was referred to the database marketing. Now, what is database marketing? Database marketing refers to the procedure of creating a customer focus group that could be used to speak to some of the customer of the company. That means हम वो कस्टमर के फोकस ग्रुप को अराइज करते हैं जो हमारे बाकी के कस्टमर्स को रिप्रेजेंट करता है. दैट इज़ डाटाबेस मार्केटिंग. बट द प्रोसेस, द होल प्रोसेस ऑफ डाटाबेस मार्केटिंग इज़ क्वाइट रिपीटेटेड इन द नेचर. and the information that was collected by the survey did not give the company a great of information. Database marketing is, yes, at that time is a good concept, but the problem arises ki iski nature bahut hi zyada repeated thi, because we have the one customer focus group. हम उसी पर फोकस करते थे, उसी से इंफॉर्मेशन कंडक्ट करते थे, इंफॉर्मेशन लेते थे थ्रू वेरियस सर्विसेज, जिस वजह से जो इंफॉर्मेशन कंपनी के पास अराइज होती थी वो बहुत ज़्यादा रिपीटेटिव नेचर की थी और बहुत ही ज़्यादा पुरानी इंफॉर्मेशन होती थी. सो इट इज़ नॉट गिविंग अस अ ग्रेट वैल्यू, कंपनीज को बहुत बड़ी वैल्यू नहीं दी जा रही थी. Even though company's methods of collecting data is probably little inefficient at that time, so in 1990s saw the introduction of number of advancement in the system. That is, CRM is a concept that become popular during 1980s, because 1980s में ही इस concept को बहुत बड़ा किया गया, बहुत सारे advancements आई, और mainly advancement आने से ही CRM की popularity 1990s में start हुई थी, जो कि slides में भी mention है कि the customer relationship management was very popular during 1990s. Now we can state that at that time of a point the CRM is a dual system. Rather than getting a information and get the benefit started from the customers only, your company also started giving those benefits back to the customer. That is why at that point of time your CRM was mainly moved towards the dual system. Wo dual system ke purposes or concept mein ja chuka tha. For this loyalty, company include two markets. इसके अंदर companies ने two markets को include किया in before 1993. That two concepts are SFA and CS. SFA stands for Sales Force Automation. Basically, it is the system that automatically record all these stages in the sale process. हमारा कस्टमर जिस भी सेल प्रोसेस में होकर गुजरता है वो सारे ही प्रोसेस की रिकॉर्डिंग ऑटोमेटिकली ये सिस्टम कर लेता है. एंड यस, द कस्टमर सर्विस, दैट इज प्रोवाइड द सर्विस टू द वैल्यूएबल कस्टमर्स. आपके जो वैल्यूएबल कस्टमर्स हैं आप उन्हें प्रॉपर सर्विस प्रोवाइड करो. नेक्स्ट, कंपनी वॉन्ट्स टू maintain a strong relationship with their clients while simultaneously increasing their profit. Yes, customers ke saath strong relationship maintain karne se companies ko hamesha hi profitability hoti hai. So that is why CRM is actually helping the companies to create that strong relationship. Usi strong relationship ko create karne mein CRM hamari ya companies ki madad karta hai. So we can say that today's CRM system could be a true CRM system. हम ये कह सकते हैं कि आज का CRM system actually true CRM system है, जो कि बहुत ही ज़्यादा customer facing applications बनाता है, जो कि बहुत ही ज़्यादा customer focus applications create करता है. So in that market, there were the few applications for that. That applications are SFA again, that sales force automation, customer services, sales and marketing management, and the fourth one is the contact and active management. So yes, CFA, as we discuss further also, it is a system that automatically record all the stage in the sale process. Customer services are basically providing the services to your customer to maintain them little satisfied in the market. SMM is a sales and marketing management, that is managing and gathering all the information which you are getting from the sales and marketing of your product. And yes, active and contact management, that means bring the contacts, be related to your customers and get the more contacts from the customer. That is contact and activity management. Now we are moving towards the major vendors of a CRM. हमारे customer relationship management के कौन कौन से major vendors होते हैं. In 1993, जहाँ पर हमारे sales सेल फॉर फोरकास्ट ऑटोमेशन जैसे कॉन्सेप्ट आए थे तब मेजर वेंडर्स थे दी ब्रॉक कंट्रोल, सेल टेक्नोलॉजी, अरोमा. सो दैट मीन्स दे वर द टू मेजर वेंडर्स एट दैट टाइम. इन 1995 इट्स सीबल विच इज नाउ कंपनीज नेम, इट्स मर्ज विद द स्कोपस एंड डोमिनेट द कंसोलिडेट सीआरएम मार्केट. सीबल एक कंपनी जो कि स्कोपस जैसी कंपनी के साथ मर्ज हो गई थी, उसके साथ मर्ज होने के बाद इट्स एक्चुअली लीडिंग द मार्केट. And yes, in 1999, Venity is basically a company which is brought by the PeopleSoft company. And yes, Clarify is another company which is brought by the Nautil. In 1999, the major was actually divided by the big vendors. Bade bade vendors hamare CRM मार्केट के अंदर एंटर हो चुके थे. देवर मेंटेनिंग दैट सॉफ्टवेयर, देवर इंट्रोड्यूसिंग दैट सॉफ्टवेयर. सो उसके अंदर कौन से मेजर वेंडर्स थे अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट 20 अदर कंपनीज? देर आर अनदर मेजर वेंडर्स जो कि थे सीबल, पीपल सॉफ्ट, ट्रिलॉजी एंड न्यूट्रल एंड ओरेकल. ओरेकल आर द सॉफ्टवेयर विच इज लीडिंग इन द मार्केट. नाउ We are actually discussing about the beginning of 2000. जब 2000 की शुरुआत हुई तो किस तरीके से CRM मार्केट के अंदर अपडेशंस और चेंजेस हुए. The first one is the Siebel System Income. That is was the market leader at that time. Siebel उस समय हमारी CRM की मार्केट का लीडर था. And yes, at the same time, the company like PeopleSoft, Nautil, SAP, Oracle Corporation are also work into the software development. ये सारी companies software development के अंदर काम कर रही थी. At the same time, recent entrance was there with the SilkNet software, Infini and NetDialog. इन जैसी companies ने भी market के अंदर enter करना शुरू कर दिया था. Now, the today's current vendors of CRM, we can say the few lined members. So, the first is MDoc, then Entelim, then Emphy, Front Range Solution, Maximize Software, Microsoft, NetSuite, Onyx, Oracle, Pivotal, RightNow, Salesforce, Siebel System, Sugar CRM. These are the major vendors in the CRM market. Now, the current offering. आज की डेट में हमारा CRM की मार्केट के अंदर ऐसे कौन कौन से सॉफ्टवेयर्स हैं जो मार्केट के अंदर ऑफर किए जा रहे हैं. सो यस, टुडे इज द रैपिड डेवलपमेंट ऑफ नेटवर्क एंड कम्युनिकेशन टेक्नोलॉजी लीड्स ईच सीआरएम कंपनी टू मूव टुवर्ड्स द न्यू टेक्नोलॉजीज सच एज डाटा वेयर हाउसिंग, नॉलेज मैनेजमेंट एंड पोर्टल ऑन द वेबसाइट. यस, हमारी सीआरएम के अंदर इतनी एडवांसमेंट होने से, एज वी आर ऑल्सो वर्किंग इन द इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजीज, उसके अंदर इतनी एडवांसमेंट होने से देवर द न्यू टेक्नोलॉजीज कमिंग टुवर्ड्स इन द मार्केट लाइक डाटा वेयर हाउसिंग, लाइक नॉलेज management, portals on websites. And yes, in additional, the biggest contribution in the CRM market apart from the data warehousing is ERP, that is Enterprise Resource Planning. ERP, Enterprise Resource Planning. Now there are few examples also which is describing about the how the companies are improving and how the companies are performing. So the first is Microsoft Dynamics CRM. As we studied in the major vendors of today's market, Microsoft is the one of the vendor who is working on CRM. So the current version of Microsoft Dynamics CRM is to in 2011 is Microsoft Dynamics CRM 2011. And yes, Siebel is another using the application for supporting the decision support systems in the large database. It's already working on it. So now there were the few practicing questions for you. You have to practice on it. So that is the first question is, what is CRM and its purpose? CRM kya hai? CRM ko define karna hai, CRM ki definition deni hai. And yes, we have to discuss the purposes of the CRM. And another is, who are the current vendors of CRM? So you have to describe, you have to name the today's major vendors or current vendors. So yes, we are winding up and we will discuss more on our next lecture, who will be based on definition and components of CRM. Thank you so much.